Like, the reason I think people don't really grow now is because they have a lot of people to help them. Like, for me, when I started off, I am amongst the first. I wouldn't say the first, but amongst the first people in Mumbai to start off dancing. And I took 2 years to learn head spins. 2 years. There was nobody to help me. I used to watch Korean tutorials where I didn't understand the language. But the hunger to learn head spins was so much high that I used to just watch and I used to keep trying. There was no process. There was no shortcut to it. There was no technique that I had. I had to try 1,000 things and there was this one technique that was right. And it took 2 years for me to learn it. So within those 2 years, I got head spins. And now what you see is a lot of people share these techniques. You know, so it's very easy. Now people learn head spins within 2 months, 3 months. So the way I see it is the people who started back then, they worked a lot harder than what we do now. So I wouldn't say I worked hard because I still had YouTube. I would really give props to people who in US who started off, the people who actually created this dance form. Without them, I wouldn't have been dancing here. I wouldn't have been sharing. So I wouldn't take the credit for their inspiration. You know, they have made me what I am. And that's the reason why I'm still learning and still growing. The way I see it, when I started off, it was about being the best. Because jab aap start karte ho, aapke liye prove karna bahut zaruri hai ki aap kitna best ho. Sabke liye waise hi hai. Competitions is like, dancing is like being the best. For the first 5 years, I followed this criteria, being the best. I used to train for 9 hours in and out. No rest, no nothing. I had like few targets. Okay, these are like the best b-boys. I need to train for them. These are like the few best competitions that I need to win. And I used to train like 6 to 7 months before the competitions. But I ended up winning. But when I used to watch my videos, there was no fun. I thought I could be like way better than what I was in the videos. And I lost few competitions where I really wanted to win. And that really put me down. Then there was a point where I felt like I shouldn't dance anymore. Or maybe I'm not doing it right. That's the point when I took a step back and I tried to analyze myself. I tried asking myself, what is it that you really want from dancing? Is it the fame, name you want, or is it something that's keeping you happy? The reason I started off dancing was because it was challenging. I thought breaking was like way challenging. I thought like I couldn't ever do head spins. But the more I started doing and I started getting steps, the more happier I was. So the main reason for me to dance was to be happy and to keep trying new things. Maybe once I started fading off from that and I wanted to win competitions, but it's like a circle, it's like a process. Like once you start winning, there will be a point where you start losing and you feel bad about it and you really want to get better at it again. And that's when you start being happy. So for me right now, that dancing is being happy, trying what I want to try. If I'm feeling sad, I be like sad. If I'm happy, I be happy. The way I see battles in competitions, I don't really see battles in competitions like battles. For me, battles are actually in ciphers. If somebody feels like Bunny is whack or if I'm bad, they should call me out in ciphers. And I think that's where I can be really hungry, or that's where I can really battle, because that's where I can really be free. I cannot be free on a stage within 2 or 3 rounds. That's how I see competitions. Ciphers, any day. Why? Because I think when you are in a competition, there's a judge who's judging you, and that's always going to play on your mind. Okay, judge kya dekhega? Judge shayad power move karta hai, to aap power move karoge kyunki judge khush hoga. But in a cipher, there's nobody to judge you. It's just you. It's just you. So if you feel you don't want to do power, you cannot do power. You don't do power. So I feel competitions are more freer and give you more freedom than what competitions give you.